Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, friends. My name is Sara Moreno.
And my name is Brian Ramirez. And welcome to another awesome day at DDCES. Today is Monday, November 7th, 2016. And the news today,
our new core value of the month is fairness.
When you are fair, you play by the rules and treat everyone equally with an open mind.
Your teachers are looking to pick you as Student of the Month. Congratulations to all those who were nominated in October.
On today's lunch menu, we will have a choice of barbecue pork sliders and mini pork sliders. And don't miss the fourth grade bake sale after school for sweet treats on Wednesday. Delicioso!
Also in the news, tomorrow is a teacher work day. That means no school for students.
Attention, third and fourth graders. Your honor roll ceremony is on Wednesday. First and second graders, your honor roll assembly is next week.
The weather for today is a high of 79 degrees and a low of 72 degrees. That's it for now.
We hope you have an awesome day and remember to always dream big at DDCES.
Hi, my name is Domingo Rodriguez.
And my name is Martin Uranga. And we're here with a special report.
Tomorrow is a big day in America.
That's right, it's election day. Many Americans will go out to vote for our next president of the United States and many other leaders.
First up, we have Secretary Clinton. She was a lawyer, then a first lady, then a senator, and then Secretary of State.
Next, we have Donald Trump. He's a famous American business owner, like the Trump National Hotel down the street from DDCES.
Both candidates have different ideas to run our country, but they both want the best. We can't wait to see the results tomorrow.
Who will be our next president of the United States?
Girls, buenos dias.
We are calling all first, second, third, and fourth graders to our AR challenge. Beginning next week, boys and girls, we are starting our AR challenge in English and Spanish. And this is how it works. Each one of your teachers will have a little box just like this next to your computers. Every time you take an AR test, you fill out a little slip with your name, the date, your teacher, your score, and how many points you earned. Then every teacher will have their name on this little gingerbread man on our Candyland bulletin board. Every time you get a point, your teacher's name will move through our Candyland board. Once you get to the end, the class with the most points gets a Candyland surprise. We hope you all read, 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 because reading makes you smart.
I want to give a special birthday shout out to my brother, Santiago Rodriguez. Happy birthday!
What's that?